We're told that we take 2 milliliters of the solution, and the concentration is 10.1 molar, so that's going to be 10.1.